My name is Julie Fuentes. I am from Guatemala. I work as National Advocacy Advisor at Plan International Guatemala's office. I am working to raise the minimum age for child marriage in my country. And I'm very happy to be here because it's an opportunity to learn more about how to improve my advocacy work at my country. I learn about the strategies and how to identify the power over and transformative power. I learn a lot from my colleagues that are based in Senegal, in Nigeria, in Pakistan, because they have the similar problems, but they have the development and other strategies, and it's very important to build alliance with other colleagues and share our experience in advocacy work.